stop holes in the late midwinter. He was probably one of the most important English music musicians and composers of the 20th century. Our anthem today is by a contemporary English composer who is of equal stature. His name is John Rutter, and I've tried to bring his music into our church. We did it at Christmas, his Candlelight Carol, and I want to do it again at Easter, because I love his beautiful music, the simple and delightful way he can express beauty, tenderness, and joy. His statement, "I am not a particularly religious man, yet still deeply spiritual," feels just right to me. I can accept that he directs his gratefulness to Lord of all, because you can interpret it how you wish. His song embodies our joy.